Hey guys, setting up here. So I hopped in the game earlier just to see how everything was running, and the mission gave me a quasar cannon to try it.
Surprise attack on one of our planets. It needs our aid.
So we're gonna try test it out. It's pretty crazy. It's like a laser cannon that you charge up and then it fires. It's almost like a rocket, like a recoilless rifle. You hit him in the head, Hulk, and it'll take it out in one shot. Pretty cool.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
See if we can find one. I'm stuck behind the wall. Rip. Oh, there's a Helldivers back here. Yeah, I'll wait.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Yeah, same.
Destroyer has left squadron.
I should get hauled in anyway. Let's go. That's this quasar cannon out. Over, I guess. This is a bug mission, so I'm not sure if it has quasar cannon. If it doesn't, I'll back out and go on the other type of mission. Real question is, can you buy this thing now? I should have checked in the ship upgrade module place.
Let them come. Let them brawl. Let them.
Yeah, no, we gotta leave this mission. No quasar cannon here. See if I can buy the stratagem. Oh, wait, heavy machine gun? Oh, I like that. Quasar cannon? Okay, you can buy it. Alright, I figured it out. What else is there? Nothing here. Here. I almost got enough for this. Okay. Get to try a new build out. Let us decide where to enter the fray. Okay, now I don't care where I go. I'm gonna get the heavy machine gun and the quasar cannon. Initiating
FD. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Forgot to fix the stream title. Yeah, let's try this again.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Helldivers to hell pods. Repeat. Helldivers to hell pods.
Yeah, what about here? Come on. Alright. See here. Quasar. And where's the heavy machine gun? Forward. There it is. They don't even know about the new guns yet, I don't think. Let's go. I'm gonna make a video for you guys today. Quasar cannon first. I should have took the heavy machine gun though. Okay. This is like my new baby. The atmospheric stuff is like, I need to fix that. Don't look very good at all. I'm gonna have a new laser build. Sickle quasar cannon. Did I get him? If you hit him in the head, you'd probably kill him with the quasar. Holy shit, guys! Even flying. Come on, there we go. Cool down. I like how it doesn't. I don't think you can overcharge this thing. Wait, is there. Oh, it just tells you to charge. I wonder if there's unsafe mode. One shot to the head, look at that. Beautiful, guys, beautiful. My new favorite. I want to try the heavy machine gun though. How did that not kill him? This is the new Quasar Cannon. You can charge it up and use it like a rocket launcher.
Yeah, how do you get it? I don't see it in my stratagems. I couldn't buy it.
I just restarted the game, went in and bought it.
Really?
Yeah. There's also a heavy machine gun.
Oh, no shit.
Yep. I have one I can call in for you to try. Heavy machine gun if you want to try it. Fuck it, I'll try it. Okay, this is hard to aim. Oh, my heavy machine gun. But we're gonna have to turn on dynamic aiming. Hold on here, guys. Dynamic aiming, yes. Close, yep. Get the heavy machine gun. Where is it? Yeah. Oh yeah.
Can you get the things while you're at it, D2? I dropped them close to.
Yep. Get these samples. Oh god, I gotta reload this thing now. Not sure how it reloads, but right. Don't reload very good. Fuck, I picked up the stupid breaker. Oh. Come on, man. They just killed him. I love how people just like, yeah, you just do that while you're over there. He killed all of us, but he wants me to do it by myself. Oh, I did a chat. All right. For me. Come on, put that shit out. You just like tap it. A lot easier to shoot.
Say hello to democracy.
Oh my god. Yeah, the heavy machine gun doesn't have a lot of bullets in it. Or it shoots a lot of bullets really fast. Charger.
Mag's empty. Last reload. Right on
that. Going down a sentry. Let's count with a different gun. So the Quasar cannon's really good. The heavy machine gun is like a little clunky. It's supposed to be clunky though, I think. It looks sick though.
Last reload.
Yeah. Yeah, it puts in work though if you hit him. Oh, someone else is shooting it? Oh, dude. Tear shit up though. Like, hardcore tear shit up. Blown the legs off the bugs and stuff. We're getting the Quasar cannon back though. That's what I need most right now. Oh, does that go right through? No, it's ricocheting. Get my gun. Surprise, motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Have you used this thing? Nice shot, where that came from. Oh, he didn't like that. Come on, come on, come on. Half of me bugs. Team on the other side of the map.
Point me to the enemy.
Tracking location. Door. This build's actually really good. And I don't even have a personal generator. Field generator. Dropped it when he knocked over. Take that. Good. Legs. Heavy machine gun over there. My quasar cannon's over here though. What just happened? That's how we roll around here. I blew my own legs out that time. Backers burst and everything. Not today. Okay. Recoilless rifle, you've been replaced. Oh. I got no stims, guys. Team, they just don't exist. Yeah, let's see. No way to aim this thing. Oh, so this is not gonna do shit to this battle thing. Might kill these things. Yeah. Oh yeah. Requesting air support. Really, Bile Titan? Didn't even try to shoot me. You and me. So, if I use a heavy machine gun, I need something for taking out. Go. Bile Titans. Can't even do it. Oh, I'm 30 down. What does this look like? Cool. Oh, he just died. So anticlimactic. Yeah, you could bring like a supply pack or something, or jetpack. Oh, jetpack would be so good. We're gonna have to get jetpack this build. Should make the particle effect better for you guys. All of us. Oh, shit. Warm is here. Did it for democracy. You actually one-shotted it under your chin.
Helldiver reporting to the front.
Orbital inbound. Yeah. Hello. How are you bugs doing today?
Sending in an eagle.
place. I hate when people say that. Like, I can kill all this by myself. If I had a stratagem, it'd be nice. Heavy machine. Try this out. Instantly killed? Game don't like me today. What happened to my heavy machine gun? I dropped it. Dude, this guy just books it, right? Like, don't even wait for anyone to turn around or nothing. Shot him, but definitely hurt him. Come on, dude.
Run.
I'm putting this back on 2K. Doesn't run any better. Just looked first. Direct hit, didn't kill him. This is the problem with relying on weapons. So the heavy machine gun is pretty good, but I like the Quasar Cannon a little better. We're gonna try the Quasar Cannon with a jetpack and physical. See if that's a little bit better. Running heavy machine gun and Quasar Cannon is a little redundant. Stick with the circle. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. I'm wearing the light armor with extra padding. Looks like medium armor with light speed. With the heavy machine Quasar, it's right here. Takes 3 seconds to call in, 480 second cooldown time. Okay, now jetpack. If you get on a Titan's back, can it attack you? We're gonna try it out now. I haven't had much fun with the jetpack yet. I'm thinking I can get on his back and shoot him in the back of the head. What was that? It must have been a mortar. Where my gun is now. Get back. This thing's awesome. Later. Chance. Oh, I missed. Did I though? Take that. Okay, this build's fun. This build's really fun. Going around too fast. Only get killed by my teammates. Really? Right through it? Looks scary movie too up in here. Oh, come on. Send me now, baby. That help for ball titans. I was gonna say hell time. If that titan didn't kill me, they would have killed me again. Didn't even hit me. Come on, game. Take that, pile titan. Yeah, that was like probably the best build I've ever used, maybe. Besides getting hit by your own teammates. How's everyone doing today? Good, I hope. Now I gotta think of a heavy machine gun build. First, I want to try that build against the robots. We're going to see how good it is. And see how many kills I got. Not really about kills, though. It's about what you killed. I got killed a bunch of Bio Titans. I died 3 times. These guys have 2 accidentals, which is me. I only died once, really. This is the way. This is the way.
You know the way?
I know the way.
He knows the way.
Helldiver, the super destroyer is ready for your next mission.
You see the new guns?
He's done. Yeah, pretty dope.
Right?
Although that last one is ass.
Which one? The Quasar?
The Blitzer.
Oh. No, I'm talking about just 2 new stratagems. Oh, he gone. I gotta make a video about this guy as fast. I'll stream for a while though. I'm not gonna get off and make a video, that'd be silly. They actually fixed this so it shows the right amount now. Oh no, they didn't, still 7 and 8. What does it say about the Quasar Cannon? Charges up to fire a powerful explosive energy burst, has a long cooldown period after firing. Calling time is 3 seconds, the uses unlimited, cooldown time 480 seconds. We have, where is that? Patriotic community. So this one has calling time of 3 seconds, unlimited uses, 480-second cooldown. It looks like it shoots a lot better if you get crouched. Fire. Let's try that. Well, actually, we'll try that after we do the robots. Start a party. Train liberation missions left. Oh no, we have to liberate truce. That's part of the missions. Okay. Every last planet. Initiating FTL jump to whatever that one was. Do a liberation mission on truce. That's it, Quasar. Oh shit, I shouldn't have left. Just gonna wait a second because this is like a crazy one. Needs a good start to this. Need to check here now and see if I got crossplay on. Yeah, public. Yeah. Wait for a minute. And then we'll go. It's been about an hour or so. I'll be right back real quick.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Still waiting. Here. Oh, then I can't have the jump pack. Well, I'll have to give up the jump pack for the quasar. Give me my quasar. I'm gonna have fun editing this video later. Probably better than recording a bunch of clips, though. That takes a long time. For this game, at least. I should have took a mortar. How many kills was that? I didn't even see. Alright, quasar time. Holy shit. Didn't die from that? Oh, I blew his arm off. That's what I should have did in the first place. Instead of going for his head, just blow his arm out. Figured it, we gotta practice with it. This is a hard mission to practice on, because there's so much going on. Oh, crash me. Helldivers. We're gonna have to go to ultra quality, I guess. Game's a pain in the ass to run, I'm telling you. Okay. Just join someone else. Hope it's robots.
Initiating Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Yeah, we're gonna get. I think this is bugs again, guys, but. Quasar Cannon. Got him. I pressed the wrong button, I meant to press jump. Like this. Didn't really work out good though.
Command it!
Still here, guys. Let's see, where's this Quasar Cannon? And 25 kills. How's everyone doing? Take my Quasar. That is.
Fire in the hole.
Wait, is he gonna drop his Quasar? That flamethrower? Yep. Fucker, dude. Oh my god. What a useless teammate, man. Takes my Quasar, drops it on the ground, runs off with his flamethrower, leaves me to die after I save him from the stack. Oh wow. And take a shrieker nest from across the map? No. Reduced the number of bugs when he left, you see that? Okay, I like this thing. Not making hardcore. This thing is nuts. Let me see something. Oh, I can't aim this shit at all. The print first person, of course. Come on. Waste. Actually, I still have Quasar. Let's get the jump back. Oh my god. Getting better calling the laser. Still no ammo. Oh. Yeah, dude. Where did the thing come from?
Calling in reinforcements.
Fuck me. Die. How are you still alive? Alright, I guess we're doing this build for a bit. Here, you want this? Here, take it. Fuckers, man. bad. Fuck! These boss viewers. Bro, can you guys kill some?
We have new orders, Helldiver. The time has come to rid ourselves of the automaton irritant once and for all. One.
Initiating FTL jump two.
Actually. I'm not doing that one first, because that one's a pain in the ass. Get rid of some of these bots in my chat, guys. Dude, you're a fucking piece of shit. He knocked me over and killed me. Alright, I'm all set now. Right, with this Quasar Cannon again. Another guy now. Doesn't troll.
Calling in reinforcements.
These bats gone, man. No more bots in chat. How did I get cannon fire like that? Fog is crazy.
Joining the fray.
Why are we like aggroing everything, killing nothing? Clipping. That's tank for sure.
Thank you.
encoder overloaded. Dude, this game is horrible. Performance. Said now.
Democracy has landed.
Feel me? He's level 50, you should know by now. Be kidding me, man. Yeah, get him.
Got a sample.
Helldiver, reporting to the front.
Take it away. Nope. Garrett samples anymore. Worse, man.
Calling in reinforcements.
Point me to the enemy.
Yeah, eat that. I gotta turn up this volumetric quality or something. Thing looks like shit. Probably crash now. No performance. The CPU usage went down.
Watching advanced
But it only takes 3 seconds to come in. Got chipped. Stank. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Look at my arms. Then, like, who designed these levels, man? Oh man, let me in. Game runs pretty good right now. Maybe because, maybe if I turn up the biometric quality, it'll look better. I mean, run better. What do you guys think?
Got the bots on the run, or, you know, whatever.
Yeah, well, I did.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. The super destroyer is yours.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
I don't want to do another one with these guys, but...
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Maybe I will.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Set up some sponsorships eventually. Gonna get some viewers in here, guys. All my YouTube viewers.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Lied to.
Orbit synchronized.
Didn't mean to reset my stats. Do it like this, all lasers. Quasar.
launch initiated.
Seems like it's running way better for some reason. Doesn't make any sense though. Definitely not running better. FPS is not even at 60. That might be my FPS capped out. Dude, Carl Jr. land right on top.
I'm so sorry, I thought you were Hulk.
It's okay, dude.
I saw the blow, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna get hit. I'm so sorry.
It's a quasar cannon.
Ready to liberate.
That's bad, man. My body. Just trying to get this to run good. It's like such a pain in the ass. I have to get hardware monitor up here. The best way to do it. I'll just keep track of everything while I'm playing. I'm at like 112% utilization on the CPU. Where things melt. Have anything. Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery. I honestly hate fighting robots. Like, not even fun. They just shoot you from across the map with rockets. I need to get the Scorcher. I need it, yeah. I could lower the usage even a little bit more. That made it worse. But also made it, well, depends on what's going on, I guess, in the game, too. Driving me crazy. One. There it is. Yeah, we're at 50-40%. Not bad. Set this. E2. Put on native. Dropped a little bit. Oh, this is really helping. It's weird. I think that really helped was this. Drop a little bit. Try something. I'll put this up on high. It's actually going down. The fuck? No way. There's no way, right? Let's test the chat. Let's test the. Need to do a heavy machine gun build too.
Initiating FTL jump to the OSHA UNE system. FTL jump successful. Hell pods prime. Mission coordinates locked.
Right. light armor heavy machine gun. I need to get a copy. Got a lot going on. That's why I'm cranky. Not sleeping enough, probably. Oh, it runs so good. Huh? Way. It's actually dropping below 99 now. The volumetric quality, turning that up actually helps quite a bit. Let's gonna reset it now and make sure. Got him. Oh my god, come on, game. You're leaving the mission area. Hitting the fucking rail. Oh my god, dude, you're always dead. Go. I'll never get to use a build because it's just constantly dying in this game. Oh my god, dude. Let me out of here. I can't escape, no one is. Bastard. Right through him. Why? Check to see if there's anything else new with this update. many samples as I can. He died and left right away. It's actually hilarious. Another victory for the right side of history. Wow, my core won. You have been kicked from the game. Nice, dude. Fucking losers. My core one going up to 3700 megahertz.
Air drive calibration complete.
Could be a motherboard issue. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a little break, try to fix my computer a little bit, and I'll be back. See you guys later.